Today, our moral story is on the Sleeping Beauty. Here the story begins. Once a beautiful little girl was born to a queen. The king was so delighted that he decided to have a big party. The king invited 7 fairies to the party, but he forgot to invite an old fairy. The old fairy was very angry. The angry old fairy came to the party uninvited. "I was not invited to this party, but I have brought a gift for the princess. It's a curse," she cried. Here, curse means word expressing a wish that something terrible will happen to somebody. "The princess will break her finger and die." Saying this, the old fairy flew away. The king and the queen were very sad. So here, overall meaning is, the princess will cut her finger when she turned 16 and she will die. One of the 7 fairies decided to help. She said, "The princess will not die when she pricks her finger. She will only fall asleep. She will wake up when a prince kisses her." Years went by and the princess grew up. On her 16th birthday, the princess decided to take a walk through the palace. Finally, she came across a small room. The princess saw an old lady woman sitting in the room and spinning. The old woman was actually the wicked old fairy. "Would you like to spin, princess?" she asked. Here, the old woman was no other than the old, wicked, angry fairy. And yes, she was waiting for her curse to come true. The princess agreed, but as soon as she tried to spin, the princess pricked her finger and at once she fell asleep. The unhappy king and queen put the princess in a beautiful bed. When the good fairy heard this, she came to the palace. She put everybody in the palace to sleep too. Now, they would wake up only when the princess woke up from her sleep. 100 years went by. A thick forest grew all around the palace and hid it. Only the high palace towers could be seen. One day, a brave prince was hunting in the forest. He saw the palace towers and decided to go in. The prince entered the palace and walked from one room to another. He found everybody asleep. At last, he entered the room where the princess was sleeping. The princess looked so beautiful that the prince gently kissed her on the cheek. At once, the princess woke up. Everyone else in the palace woke up too. Soon, the prince and the princess were married. They lived happily for many, many years. Moral of the story is, we must never give a curse or any negative wish to anyone. In any situation, we should treat everybody equally. And we should know that a wish is more stronger over a curse.